constant in the world is change. That's why today I take life as it comes.